Of all the world's potential energy sources, only one could offer clean, carbon-free, nearly limitless power: nuclear fusion. But successfully recreating the process that powers the sun has been out of reach, until now. In 2006, representatives from six nations and the EU agreed to commence the ITER project, a 15-year, $20 billion effort to prove, for the first time, that nuclear fusion can be net energy positive. Valery Kerniev, a physicist at the Moscow Engineering Physics Institute, or MEFI, is helping to prepare the machine for first plasma in 2025. ITER is a tokamak, a reactor that confines a plasma of gaseous hydrogen within a powerful magnetic field. That plasma is then heated to 150 million degrees, six times the temperature at the center of the sun. When the plasma particles fuse, they release high-energy neutrons, which are absorbed by the surrounding chamber walls, generating heat. MEFI physicists at ITER are addressing the concern of water leaks from the tokamak's surrounding cooling system. If water enters the plasma chamber, a devastating explosion could result. The scientists have worked out the spectroscopic signature of water as it hits the plasma's edge, creating an early warning system. MEFI scientists are also addressing the buildup of radioactive dust flakes in the vacuum chamber. They propose a series of perforated tubes within the tokamak's diverter system to capture dust. An electrostatic device would then collect that dust for removal and analysis. ITER is the single largest scientific collaboration ever mounted. Working together, its scientific teams could set the stage for commercial fusion power and a far more sustainable planet.